So we are riding along to the waterfront. We're gonna check out the fireworks tonight. It's the 4th of July. So it's now close to 7 p.m. and fireworks are not until 9:25 p.m. So we have some time, but we're gonna secure a spot on the waterfront to check out the fireworks. A good spot. I could go right under the fireworks, but I don't know, it's gonna be a crush, a lot of people, you know?
Squad out!
We can't go with the bikes?
Where is it?
Can we go with the bikes here?
No.
No?
No, nothing with a motor, because the cops got it all shut down up there.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Not even to the waterfront?
No, not this way. Because it's all black.
How do we go to the waterfront?
You would have to go down 60th Street.
60th? Okay, I'll do that.
Sorry.
Alright. Wow. So we have to go down 60th Street to get to the waterfront. Guys, okay, there we go. Make sure we have our documents, all right? Yes. To the waterfront. We have to go down 60th, according to the guy. Can we go down to the waterfront on the bike?
You ask the cops down there. They will know better.
That's it.
Down the hill.
All right. Hi. Can we go down to the waterfront with the bike?
Yeah, we're down, yes.
Yeah, okay, thank you. All right. A little bumpy, I must say, in the Ed Grimley voice. think mainly the intention is to only allow foot pedestrians to go places here. And I guess like people like me who ask, you know, we ask for permission, you know. Okay. So we have... We have an open road. So my intention is to go one block over from the Starbucks, from Zonkowano, and head up the side street there. It's an ice cream truck. That sounds tempting. And I remembered to bring cash with me this time. So I have a nasty habit of not bringing cash with me. Alright, we have no cars behind me, so we're gonna pull over. And oh, I should have gone down that street. Yeah, okay. Hi, can we go this way with the bike? No? If I walk the bike?
Huh?
If I walk the bike?
No. You want to park the bike over here and then just walk down?
Yeah, okay. Right. Thank you. So it's complete total lockdown. Yeah, I'm walking the bike, so I guess I don't need it to be on. I can turn it off. I brought a backpack with me with the bike cover, so I could park the bike with the cover over if it starts to rain. How you doing? I'm just going to the waterfront over here. I have the bike off. I've turned off.
So you can't be down there with that.
Okay, my understanding is we're not allowed to ride them, but we can walk them.
Where are you gonna put
it? I'm gonna park it near me.
Okay, alright. Just do me a favor. Just don't ride it when you're.
No, I'm not gonna ride it. No.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Because everybody else, nobody's allowed to have bikes here. But
yeah,
if you're gonna park it, as long as you don't ride it when there's people around.
Yeah. No riding. No.
Thank you. I
okay.
appreciate it.
Thank you. We're just taking the bike for a walk. I'm probably going to blur out all the interactions, so, you know, for privacy or whatever. My intention is to have a view of the fireworks. minus the massive crowd. So I'm avoiding the crowd. I should invest in a folding chair that's portable enough to bring my backpack. See the fire boats. So we'll be back with fireworks. Howdy. Am I able to go up?
What's up?
Can I go up with the bike?
It's a bicycle, right?
Yeah.
Or is it a
moped? No, e-bike. Yeah. Thank you.
I would pedal about it.
So, We left the fireworks spot. We're gonna head back. So I hope you enjoyed the fireworks, and I hope your 4th was good, however you celebrated. Thank you. Where is he going? I had to show the after scenes. The chaotic exit from the viewing spot. So many people came out to see the fireworks. Let me know in the comments if your fireworks are this chaotic or after fireworks. Well, I think we're out of the chaos. So with that, enjoy your evening. See ya. Peace.